This dude, Michael Burry, bought $500 million in Tesla puts, which makes up 40% of his total portfolio value. Also, quick shout out, 24% of his portfolio is invested into Facebook and Google calls, two stocks we like, but holy shit, Tesla. And since Tesla stock is down 21% year to date, his puts are probably printing right now. Burry's bearish sentiment comes from Tesla's reliance on selling regulatory credits to generate profits. He believes that as more automakers produce battery electric vehicles of their own, fewer and fewer will need to purchase these environmental regulatory credits from Tesla. And Tesla reported $518 million in sales of these credits last quarter. And in Q4, of the $270 million in profits Tesla generated, $401 million came from selling regulatory credits to other automakers. Which means without these regulatory credits, Tesla wouldn't have been profitable. So I definitely see where he's coming from. But holy shit, 40%.